You sure you want to do this, dude? Don't seem like you're having the best time. I mean, I'm just saying. Well, yeah, there we go. Alright. Well, welcome back. I just kept running off camera. Pretty much it. I was starting up the timer when I ran into that tree. Oh, hey, village. Oh my god. It's the original village! Finally! Oh my god! Oh, I'm home! Thank God. Finally, this chaos is over. I just want to go home. And it's right over there. Yay! Okay. That was chaos. Both my dogs are gone, so they lived a short, not even a full episode. So that's a fat rip. Rest in peace, Buppy and Boppy and Buppy Jr. They had a kid. Oh, I killed my sheep friend. Oops. It wasn't even an oops. I was just kind of doing it absentmindedly. So yeah, it was an oops. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I just went out looking for string. That's all that was meant to be. Ooh. I need to cook these. What's I gonna do? Oh yeah. Ha! You think that I'm gonna, make this into a dispenser? Yeah, that was a dispenser. You think I'm gonna make this into a dispenser? This is literally, like, the biggest achievement of this world so far. And I'd only be exaggerating a little bit. Okay. Steak? Yes. Pork? Yes. Extra bed. I have an extra bed now. I'm just like... Yeah, that looks nice. So glad to be home. Ooh! Last episode we found a spruce sapling. Well, we found a tree. On a spruce tree, because we need a tree in order to get the sapling, because that's how that works. Let me turn the... There we go. Yes. This is the Minecraft we've all come to know and love. Slightly shaded. Make arrows like that, right? I'm so happy. Now, we can go kick some gassed butt. Okay. Time to break in the bow. Nice. But, is there anything I don't want to risk losing? Kind of have that song stuck in my head, or the I have the Minecraft parody stuck in my head specifically, because that needs to be mentioned. Determined, I'm trying to look for the right word. Mentioned and determined aren't the right words I'm trying to look for. Thank God. I am so glad that that ghast is gone. No more are the days of senseless terror. I mean, there's still gonna be more days of senseless terror because ghasts keep respawning. But not for a while, hopefully, again. Why did it take so long for the last ghast to spawn? I'm not complaining at all. I'm just, like, kind of curious, you know? It's a bit weird. Usually they're everywhere. Like, bam! Right there. But there are none. Which makes me very happy. Okay. Okay. Just gotta be extra cautious. Oh, and don't get lost, please. The last thing. The last thing I want to do is get lost in the Nether. It's already a pretty big doozy in the overworld. So, I'd rather not get lost here. What's up, dude? You having a good time? I hope. Just a lonely floating gravel block? Yeah. I can get that. You know what? I think I'm gonna go back. I've had enough heart attacks today, so. I think I might just mine for a little bit. I did hit bedrock the other day, so I do want to mine maybe just a little bit. Oh, hey, Lapis. Oh, Okay, good. I was worried I needed an iron pickaxe to mine it. Need an iron pickaxe to mine that, though. There we go. I'm gonna get more pickaxes. There we go. And also fill up a bucket with water. Two buckets so I can make an infinite source if I ever run into lava. All I'm able to remember is that it's a good song. That's about it. That's all the time we have for this video. If you leave feedback according to your opinion. And I hope you have a good time doing whatever it is you're doing. Maybe just browsing YouTube, came across this, like, hey, I'm curious, what's this? And yeah, that about sums up how I assume someone would find my channel. But regardless, I hope you have just an amazing time. And, yeah. I'll see you around.